up right now is Powerhouse! Beginning their show based on the life and work of Marta Beckett, an incredible dancer and artist who moved from New York City to Death Valley, California to create art on her own terms. Created by Jen Ungen, directed by Brendan Jennings, and choreographed by Dominic Matas, Amanda Richardson, Eric Hall, Emily DePlan, and Jen Ungen, please welcome to the stage, Powerhouse!
This is the real life story of Marta Beckett, an accomplished artist and ballerina. Showboat.
Fish gotta swim, birds gotta fly. I've gotta love one man till I die. Can't help loving that man of mine.
Marta bids friends and family adieu. Driven by her desire to create something for herself, Marta decides to leave New York forever.
What to be and how to be it. Someplace where I can just be me. Gotta get out. Gotta change my life. life, gotta find my life. I'll find me a place in some new town. Baby, when I find me that new place, then maybe I gotta leave this town, gotta leave this place, gotta find a new man.
A fortune teller reveals to Marta that her fate lies out west, hidden amongst the sand dunes and dust devils. Marta discovers a dilapidated and long-forgotten theater in the heart of Death Valley. But Marta sees what this humble building could be, and she breathes new life into it, dancing every night, often to no audience at all. Marta paints the walls for nearly a decade with characters she sees in her dreams.
Oh,
soul whose exterior conceals his hidden talent. Marta sees something in Mona that he can only has never seen in himself. She puts him on stage.
Bicycles are made for me, one hand on and doors, one on my umbrella. My ankles are getting wet, but I can't help but steer for the deepest puddles. Let the waves run, wash us to the shore. Nothing will sink.
Sheep.
being broken, set free by the desert. In gratitude, she gave life to the valley of death. Marta danced in the desert for 50 years before she died and her ashes were released to the wind so she could forever dance on the sands.